Welcome back, guys, to another brand new WWE 2K15 video and another WrestleMania 31 gameplay. In the last few days, we have featured both Sting vs Triple H and The Undertaker vs Bray Wyatt. Well, this time we are back again and going to the main event. It is going to be Brock Lesnar vs Roman Reigns for the World Heavyweight Championship. Now, this match was confirmed, or I guess you could say reconfirmed, after Roman Reigns defeated Daniel Bryan at Fastlane. Also keeping in mind, Reigns was the winner of the 2015 Royal Rumble. Brock Lesnar has been champion since SummerSlam, and despite not defending that championship too often, remains the champion heading into the biggest event of the year. So, can Roman Reigns continue to look strong and win the biggest match in his career to date? Which, believe it or not, I think is only going to be Reigns' second singles pay-per-view match. Or will Lesnar add another superstar to his list of superstars he has destroyed in recent times? As I said, guys, in the last two videos, not that long to wait and find out, because WrestleMania is just around the corner and roughly 1 month away. But guys, do drop me a comment in the comment section below, let me know your thoughts on this match, and let me know who you think is leaving WrestleMania as the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Hope you guys do go on to enjoy the gameplay in this video, and if you do, a like rating would be much appreciated. Stay tuned for more new videos coming very soon, and until next time, this has been 101, and I will see you all on the next one.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. The 295-pounder lands that one perfectly. Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole. Roman Reigns is all business here.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. That'll leave a mark.
Oh, look at Roman Reigns pouring on the aggression.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. Follow-away slam, my goodness, the strength. Look out.
Brock Lesnar takes the upper hand here. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And a jaw-jacking punch. Beautiful counter for Brock Lesnar there. The WWE audience is all over the world that witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the beast incarnate. Brock Lesnar is 100% real. He attacks his adversaries with a ferocity that can only be described as bringing the pain.
Is there anything nastier than that move? Lesnar with a nice reversal. And down he goes.
He could pin his opponent right here. And will this be it?
Oh, wait, nice reversal. I think if I had to pick two words to sum up Brock Lesnar and the attitude he brings with him into the squared circle, I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, he's a performer who's always looking as if he's on the verge of it, exploding with rage. Now, I'm not sure what it is that's always got him so wound up, but then there's that energy in Brock Lesnar that not a lot of other superstars have.
A quick cover.
Roman Reigns' legs are looking weak right now. He could be on his way out of this one. perched high. This could be big.
Nice reversal there.
Oh, no! He was one step ahead on that one. Look at this.
Roman Reigns smashes that.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Nice dodge there.
From the apron to the ring, and the match continues.
Can he score the pin?
Maneuver.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
One. Two.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Three. Oh, my gosh. Bam. He's taking control again.
He's heading back in.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be. Are we moments away from a countout?
Brock Lesnar is just menacing.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Now back to the ring.
Lesnar had that scouted.
Whoa. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
I don't believe it.
Momentum's changed hands again.
He may get the three counts right here. Reversal.
Dodges to the side of that one.
He was able to reverse that. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Lesnar plants it again.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Roman Reigns here. And we've come to yet another turning point in this match.
Oh, gosh. Careful. Careful. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Ah! Oh, he got him. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Brock Lesnar going to work now. Brock Lesnar showing signs of life.
Great move.
He gets out of trouble there.
Roman Reigns. What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
He saw that one coming.
One, two.
Brock Lesnar is locked up.
Uh-oh.
devastating. And we see it one more time. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And this is going to return to the ring. Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it. Oh, there it is! Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. Oh, Brock Lesnar going in.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Over the top rope. And he lands hard outside of the ring.
Watch it! Look at this! He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Crashes right into those steps. Oh man, it looks like a car wreck out there.
Five. Back into the ring now.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Brock Lesnar going to work now. Oh, Roman Reigns.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful. Watch it.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
I don't know what's going to happen here. Oh, ow!
Boom! So much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
What a move from Brock Lesnar. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Oh, that did it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Great counter.
And this has got to be it. Two, three, and that's the match.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, Roman Reigns.
Oh my gosh, new champion.
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?